I've struggled with addiction and stuff and not even really realizing it. But from about the time that I was, 14 years old until, 10, 12 years ago when I started to realize that it was a problem. I've definitely had no shortage of things to write about, and I've had no shortage of education on, just life lessons and that sort of thing. And, it's kind of what I've always known, is to just write and get stuff out. It seems to work for me.